Welcome back to my channel Sri Bhandari. Today I'm telling about Ugadi. So let's start. Ugadi is a Hindu festival. It is celebrated mainly in Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Ugadi marks the beginning of new Hindu calendar year, which started with Chaitra, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. This festival is called as Ugadi and Karnataka is called as Yugadi. Yugadi is mainly connected by two words. Yuga means age and Adi means beginning. Ugadi celebrated first day of Chaitra month of Hindu lunisolar calendar. The festival of Ugadi is beginning celebrated since age with a few significant changes. People in South India believe that Lord Brahma created the universe on Ugadi. Many dishes prepared on Ugadi, giving a mixed taste of sweet, sour, tangy, hot and salty. Happy Ugadi to all of you. Today, another special for me. Happy birthday, Nana!